Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas heading through our day on Wednesday. It was a much warmer day, and those overnight low temperatures too are on the mild side, starting off in the 50s along the coast early Thursday morning, some 40s to the north, but you'll notice no 30s on the map, so not nearly as chilly as what we've seen to start the week. Through the day Thursday too, we're starting off with sunshine and temperatures rebound back into the 70s, so we're still holding on to some mild air, but we should see a few more clouds building in Thursday afternoon. However, the surf conditions are going to be improving. That surf getting a bit more calm, seeing those wave heights decrease. As we head through Thursday and into Friday, you'll notice that we see improving conditions out on the water as what's left of Teddy continues to move away to our north and east. Over these next few days, we're still holding on to a mainly dry stretch here, but there is the potential for a few showers early next week. However, as we head into our weekend, any chance for showers will mainly stay off to our north. We should stay dry as we head into our weekend across southern Maine and southern New Hampshire with a good amount of sunshine and still holding on to those mild temperatures. So in the 8-day forecast, you'll notice 70s for highs right through the upcoming weekend. We're watching a chance for showers early next week, and we'll watch the timing of that because we could see some of those showers sneak in here Sunday night. But otherwise, a nice weekend shaping up for anyone who has outdoor plans, wants to get out and see some of the beautiful colors that we have on the leaves now. A beautiful fall weekend shaping up.